I imagine you've come for me. You can tell Lam that the writing tablets are of no use now. Alan already knows the translation, and thus has all the cards in hand. The gate is about to open, and the darkness to pour over the earth. The creatures will indulge in massacres that even all the armies of the world could never stop. Nothing can save us from the darkness now. You too should prepare to die. Night is falling all over the world. It has slipped its cold hand into my brain.
Stop! Stop! I only want to find out if you knew Mary Cedric.
Cedric. Cedric. The name reminds me of a long gone past. But I want nothing to do with memories. I must stop it. I must stop it from getting to my eyes.
Mary Cedric. Mary!
My blood is curdling. I feel my bones snapping like a block of ice in my chest.
Are you sure you never knew Mary Cedric? Are you sure you're not my father?
Me? Your father? Me? A daughter? I don't know who put that foolish idea in your mind. But let me tell you, that is simply impossible. So now, let me gather myself. I wish to ready myself for the judgment. When one bears the supreme sin as I do, one must get ready before the darkness. But I can see you.
Thank you.